Welcome back, you're on Techtree and it's time to put on those training shoes, should we say thinking shoes, because that's what we're going to do, a bit of running today on After Hours Tech. Well, yes, I know that's different. Khushboo is in fact going to help you out on this one. Well, you must have heard a lot about high-tech running shoes, but most of the times it's only about the technology that has gone into making the shoes or the ones that will keep your feet absolutely comfortable during that run. But we're not going to talk about that kind of technology. We are going to talk about some serious yet cool technology that some of these shoes possess. The first one is a Nike Vomeron Plus. Shoes that come with a sensor chip that fit into it and can in turn be integrated with this sport band that goes around your wrist. So while you're running, the sensor records your distance, pace, time and calories burnt and displays it on the sport band. When you're done, you can connect the removable Nike Plus sport band to your computer and visit nikeplus.com to store all your information. The next one over here is an accessory that you can buy if you go shopping for running shoes to Adidas. It's called My Coach Zone. Just tie this band around your wrist, which as per your running intensity with the help of these lights tells you if that intensity is optimum or not. The other device here is something that goes around your chest so that it can read your heartbeat. This sensor sends the data to the wristband. And well, to test these intelligent shoes, we caught up with fitness freak Sudhanshu Pandey.
Yes, I'm actually quite majorly into fitness. I would like to say one thing, that these shoes are really light, which is a very, very good sign. And it's very important for a sports shoe to be light. Technology cannot really help you with any of those things apart from the calculations. So that's what this watch does, and I think it's a nice thing. The shoes are really well made. Like I said about these things, it's just informative. So next time, you know that last time this is how much I burned, so this time this is how much I'll burn. I'll try to. It doesn't mean that you burn more, you could burn less the next time, but this will tell you that you've burnt less.
So that's Sudhanshu's verdict on the intelligent shoes, but if he had to choose the technology in his running shoes, what would that be?
Any shoe that would help me jump like Hulk. Okay. If I step like this, it would just help me leap out of Bombay City and go straight to Khandala and chill there.
Okay, so that was Sudhanshu and his experience with the intelligent shoes. Well, let's just hope the shoes don't bite well on that note. We'll wrap up Techtree for today. Do write into us. Our email ID is techtree@bloombergutv.com and we'll have our in-house techie Alap to answer all your queries. Thanks for watching. Have a nice weekend.